It's important that people have tried medications, that they've been seeing good psychiatrists, that they've had electroconvulsive therapy and even transcranial magnetic stimulation. This should ensure that they've tried absolutely all non-surgical options.